ソジンプルタメティザ、MSG is an abbreviation of モノソジンプルタメ。And this is not a foreign to the body. And MSG is associated into sodium and glutamic acid in food. And sodium also is a very important for our body. And part of table salt, sodium chloride. And glutamate is one of amino acids. And this slide shows a protein, the glutamate, this glutamate named bound glutamate. And this glutamate doesn't induce any no umami taste. On the other hand, monosodium glutamate easily changes to the free glutamate in food. And this free glutamate induces umami taste. Okay, second item is frequent asked questions about MSG in Malaysia. But frankly speaking, I don't have any chance to receive questions from all of you. And then just I pick up some general questions. Okay, and if you have special questions, please let me know after sessions. Before starting my explanation regarding question and answer, I would like to introduce IGTC, International Glutamate Technical Committee. This is an international scientific non-profit